Here with senior AJ Rulo. The Owls sweep LIU post today, 5-4 and 13-1. And AJ, it'd been a couple weeks since you guys had been outside. Talk about the importance of getting the sweep here today.
Yeah, it was good. We got to go down to North Carolina a week ago, and then we got stuck back inside, and you know, and coming out today, it was big for us to get these two wins so we could start the weekend off right. And I just got to come back tomorrow and get two more.
Talk about the efforts of the pitching staff here. I mean, aside from that one little hiccup there in one inning in game one, looked like they were pretty dominant.
Yeah, Big Ears came out and he pitched great, and he got the runs, and you know it was big for TJ to come up in the end and get us a hit. Then Rocco came out in the second game, and he pitched strikes, and that's what we need. As long as our pitchers come out and pitch strikes like they always do, we can get some runs and we'll be good.
And then, you know, lastly, just talk about the offense. It seemed like everything was clicking, especially in game two.
Yeah, I mean, like I said, we've been stuck inside, so it's been rough for us to get, like, live hitting. So being out here and seeing how we've been hitting the ball great in the past two games, we just got to keep it going and scoring runs. Our pitching staff's one of the best, so if we can keep this offense going, then we'll be good.
All right, thanks, AJ. No